It's now been 1 week since a driver hit and killed a woman walking her bike on the south side. Today, this man, who's accused of that crime, headed to court for the very first time. We caught these images of Omar Lopez as he was leaving the courtroom after he appeared before a judge. He is accused of hitting and killing Anastasia Sandlin last Friday. Police spent almost this last week, all of it, looking for him, but they made the arrest just yesterday.